Hello, so I'm not really sure what your problem, the issue is with your product, but I'm gonna show you some things. First, I think maybe one of your issues is that this thing is not sitting level. All you have to do is put it inside of the extrusion, kind of put it where you want it, and you tighten it. Okay. And then, once you've got both of them on, like down here, then you gotta get the shelf. Okay, do you know where the screws are?